Saturday football in Salem. The Rams winning their first game of the season last week against Shalick, home to face Burlington City in this one. Salem goes right to work in the first quarter. Jamail Bundy loads up, launches the ball downfield to a wide-open Derek Turner. That's a 52-yard strike as the Rams race out to a 6-0 lead. Later in the first, Rams going deep again. Bundy to Jayon Mejias this time. Mejias gets behind the Blue Devils' secondary. This one goes for 58 yards. That quick strike, Salem offense on fire early. And once these guys get going, watch out. Still in the first, Bundy to the back of the end zone for Mejias. And Jayon Mejias comes down with it. How about that grab? 18-0 Salem. Burlington City finally answers on its next possession. DJ Woodbury fires to Thomas Roach for a 5-yard touchdown. The Blue Devils are on the board but trail 18-6. The Rams can also get it done on the ground. The give goes to Keith Chung, and check out the moves here. Chung juking his way through the entire Blue Devils defense en route to a 59-yard touchdown run. 25-6 Salem after one quarter of play. Salem scores one more touchdown in the second quarter before the Rams really put this game away in the third. Bundy to Mejias, Jamail Bundy with 5 touchdowns and over 350 yards passing. Mejias 3 touchdown catches, and the Rams roll 65-14 the final. Salem improves to 2-1. The Rams now head into a bye week. Burlington City drops to 1-1. The Blue Devils will host Bordentown on Friday night. I'm Mike Frankel for JerseySportsZone.com.